Platz. Platz, buddy, bleiben.
Deputy Shannon Chase is telling his partner to heel while he takes him out for some fresh air and exercise. His partner is a 3-year-old Belgian Malinois named Marco.
Bleiben.
Deputy Chase speaks to him in Dutch because that's the language Marco was trained in.
Los, leave it.
Marco is one of 3 dogs in the Johnson County Sheriff's K-9 unit. It was formed 11 years ago. The original K-9s have passed away. These dogs are the unit's 2nd generation. They earn their keep by locating drugs, apprehending suspects, and finding evidence by doing article searches. They also find people.
Suspects steal a car, they wreck after a pursuit, and they take off running through the woods or through a field. That's what our dogs are trained to track those suspects through that field and apprehend them.
That's what Bono is practicing here. Bono is another Belgian Malinois. In this exercise, he's trying to pick up a human scent in this field.
If the guy's running away and has ran through that area and no one else has been around it, it's an undisturbed area and the dog has a higher probability of finding that track.
The dogs also have ways to practice sniffing out illegal drugs. Deputies earlier planted some narcotics in this parking lot. Now, it's up to Nora, a 7-year-old German Shepherd, to find them. It's not normal for her to crawl under a car. That usually means she's on to the smell of the drugs. She's trained to sniff for certain things.
She finds marijuana, cocaine, heroin, and meth. That's the 4 drug odors she's certified to find. She will also find ecstasy.
These deputies train for 5 weeks before they started their canine duty. They also get certified once a year. They spend 8 hours a week training Marco and Bono, 4 hours training Nora. That's because Nora specializes only in drug searches. The deputies take their canine partners home with them, since the dogs are always either on duty or on call.
If my wife lets her out, she wants to know where I'm at. She just goes, sits at the door and looks for me.
They live together, they fight crime together, and they keep Johnson County residents safe. For Johnson County Government, I'm Eric Schultz.